I compressed it about 8 weeks ago, and it's been really, really sore ever since. Bus flying to America, and then all the way back, and then all the way to Costa Rica and back. Spent about 60 hours on planes in 2 weeks, so it didn't really help either. And it's just not getting any better. Seen the physio twice, and now Cade's just rubbing some deep heat in my back, and that's as intimate as he's gonna get. I'm gonna keep it like that.
Get me out of shot.
Improvements, money in the bank. Been